The marginal propensity to save, MPS, measures of the dash A, ratio of change in saving, B, change in supply as a result of change in consumption, C, ratio of change in consumption to a change in the level of income, a ratio of change in consumption to a change in the level of income. The correct answer is a ratio of change in savings, because MPS means marginal propensity to save, and so option A is the correct answer.